believe Dr. Heaston and Dr. Gist found out about it in Huntsville, because that's where primarily GreenpowerUSA is. Went up there, saw a race, saw some cars, and decided that, you know, this is something we wanted to do. So last year, me and my husband went to Huntsville. We watched a race. We talked to the guy that runs it up there, and lo and behold, we got four cars. So that's how we started. When I went to training, they told me that, you know, don't be nervous when the kids get this. You know, they just take off with it. This is hands-on. They'll get in there. They'll wire this thing. They're really gonna, and they did. They surprised me. They jumped in and they were able to, you know, figure out some things that left me stumped. I think my biggest concern was I'd never done anything electrical. These are electric cars. I wasn't sure about motors or basically, I mean, the build part of it was a little scary. Tools. Children don't know anything about tools, so there's a learning curve there. So today, if you ask them, you know, hand me a socket wrench, they can run right to it and get it. They can tell you whatever is in that drawer over there. They can name them all off. They can tell you what to do with them, and they can tell you what size they need. When we started, they didn't know what flathead or Phillips meant. They would say, you want the one that looks like a star. So they have come a long way as far as that goes. And I think being able to work with each other. This, if nothing else has come out of Green Power, it's the fact that they are now a team. I have children on teams that wouldn't normally talk to each other in the hallway. They wouldn't be friends. We run around different crowds, different cliques. I brought them together. They didn't get to pick. I picked the team. I put them together, and in the start, you could see them eyeballing each other a little bit. Now, they absolutely love each other. They're a family.
Favorite part about it, I think, leading the class, like learning how to like to lead them. Here and there, like tell them what to like build, like what we're doing today, like putting together the wiring.
My favorite part was riveting the bottom of the car. What we did was we grabbed the sheet metal and then we drilled holes in the chassis of the car, and then we just put the rivet through. And that was really fun. Working with different people and working with different personalities, being able to adapt to other people and not making everything about myself.
It took a lot of teamwork, and we put it together, and like we knew what we were doing, but we really didn't. And we just got the hang of it.
They have to figure out how to work together. They also have to figure out how to talk to adults, because, you know, we're looking for sponsors. We're looking for people to step in. You know, racing, I don't think anybody realized how expensive racing actually is. You know, you go through tires fast, you go through parts fast, you always need to fix something. You know, even if it's a successful day out there racing, when we come back, there's things that have to be fixed and redone. So they've gotten to where that, you know, they have to speak to adults well. They have to have some of those soft skills that kids are missing terribly. They have to learn that, you know, please and thank you and all of those things really matter when you're dealing with different companies and businesses and you're looking for support. I hope that they take away the fact that just because it's hard doesn't mean it's impossible. That if it doesn't work right the first time, you know what? We just do it again and we do it again and we do it again. That in order for something to be successful, there has to be some effort put into it. And they know that now. They know that you just don't put the kit together and yours is the best. They know that you've got to try, and you've got to try something different, and you've got to come up with a better idea, and you've got to listen to the people around you. I think education-wise, I think the engineering in these cars is awesome. I think the kids learn a lot. They learn a lot about electricity. But I also think they learned how to work together.